how do we know if climate change has played a role in natural disasters? And if so, how much? When natural disasters strike, it's important to attribute the causes accurately. Many factors drive the frequency and severity of natural disasters. We can calculate the role climate change played in a natural disaster by scientifically modelling worlds with and without it. We can also estimate how much extra damage and loss it caused. Climate change means a warmer atmosphere, which can cause higher intensity rainfall and more severe flash floods. In most cases, we can identify an increase in likelihood and impacts of floods that result. Fire danger is influenced by fuel availability, dryness, ignition source, and weather. And all of these are influenced by climate change. We can now accurately model the increased likelihood and severity of bushfire weather due to climate change. When heatwaves occur, on land or in the ocean, we can confidently estimate the influence of climate change. We can also show the interplay with our large-scale climate drivers like El Niño and La Niña. Climate change brings rising sea levels and more intense rainfall. These can increase flooding from coastal storms and tropical cyclones. And we can estimate how much of their impacts result from climate change. Careful data analysis and scientific modelling can reveal the current impacts of climate change and predict future trends. By understanding and attributing the role climate change plays, we can improve how we respond, increase our resilience, and reduce future impacts. To find out more, visit CSIRO.au.